I'm back with another Dollar Tree haul, and today I thought, you know, it's about time I start decorating for Halloween. There was a ton of Halloween stuff at my local Dollar Tree. Some of it looked really cheap, like if you saw it, you'd be like, that was from the dollar store. But the stuff I found, I think, looks kind of good. So here we go. A severed hand. Who doesn't want this on their food table next to your snacks? I think I'm gonna give this to my dogs as a chew toy. Oh, this bag is not a toy. Well, it doesn't say anything about the hand not being a toy. Next up, pumpkin carving kit. This is so handy. It gives you jack-o'-lantern shapes for noses and eyes, and then it comes with a knife so you can carve everything out. Comes with a little scoop. All of this dollar store stuff is made in Canada. Nope, China. Never mind. Vermont. Virginia? I don't know, there's a lot of different cities listed on this bag. A lot of cities have come together to make this pumpkin carving kit. This is like, you know, caution tape. It says zombie outbreak, so you can put this on your door or on your fence outside. Oh, these are so cute. Look at these bat straws. Definitely will be a hit at your next party if you make specialty Halloween cocktails and serve them in cute little mason jars with bat straws. Oh my God, that's a great idea. You should steal it. Then I've got this little basket. You could use this as a trick-or-treat basket, which, by the way, growing up, we just used pillowcases when we went trick-or-treating because they were big enough to get, you know, like a good amount of candy. In my 11 years living in Los Angeles, I've never had trick-or-treaters once. And I've lived in houses on streets with plenty of families. I don't know where the trick-or-treaters go, to the mall, Beverly Hills. Do parents even let their kids trick-or-treat anymore, or do they just cut up apple slices and call it a day? Up next, we've got our Halloween candy. They only had a few of the, like, name brand candies at Dollar Tree. One was Whoppers, which are not everyone's favorite, but those who love Whoppers love Whoppers. Tootsie Pops, come on now. Who doesn't love Tootsie Pops? What's that new flavor, yellow? Watch for new flavors. Yeah, I will. Banana? Is that a new flavor? Oh, gross. Now I'm gonna have to try you. Oh, yep, no. Not a fan, Tootsie. And going along with Tootsie Pops are Tootsie Rolls. Let me see that Tootsie Roll. Come on, a Tootsie Roll to the left, to the right, to the front, to the back. Now slide and slide and slide and slide. You know, these aren't as good as I remember. I can't tell you the last time I had a Tootsie Pop. Can I help you? Are you for real? This is not a dog treat. Nothing in there is a dog treat. But you're cute. By all means, put your hand on my shoulder. Why don't you massage while you're there? Moving on. This is some sort of cute little basket. You can put your candy in it. You can put your fruit in it. You can put a napkin in it and put snacks in it at your Halloween table party. I thought this was a cute little skeleton. You can hang it on your front door, on your handle, for when people come into your house. Well, okay, guys, that's it for my massive Dollar Tree Halloween haul. Get yourself to the dollar store before this stuff runs out and before it gets crazy. Yay! It's so soon!